The first game is on the 6th, so we shall have 2 days in Bamako prior to the match. After that game, immediately after the match, we shall return to Ghana, precisely Kumasi, where the team will be lodged for a period of 4 days. So on the 6th, 7th, 8th and 9th, the team will be lodged in Kumasi. And then on the 10th, we shall play against Central African Republic in the other Group I game.